sounds a lot better now. Here's the remote.